miserable and so unhappy. She locked herself in her bedroom and she didn't come out for 6 years. In my mom's bedroom, my mom, she had 3 TV sets like Elvis. With a VCR on top of each one for recording the shows she was missing. And for 6 long years, she stayed locked in her bedroom, drinking vodka and milk, reading the National Enquirer, the Sun and the Star, flipping them chocolates. And then my sister graduated from school and child support ran out. My mom was forced to go out and get a job. And I know I don't have to tell you, it's a mean, goddamn, cruel world out there. For a 50-year-old woman without no college education or prior work experience, my mom, she worked one shit job after another just to pay the rent. To finally, fate or something led her to a place called R&D Trucking in Florence, Alabama. Truck driver's logs. They've been driving 2 miles on a sleep or something. Their job was to catch it before the DOT